don't know whether to laugh or cry. I don't know whether to live or die. And it cuts like a knife. She's out of my life. So I've learned love's not possessed. Now I've learned that love needs expression, but I've learned too late, and she's out of my life. She's out of my life. Damned indecision and cursed pride kept my love for her locked deep inside. And it cuts like a knife. She is out of my life.
Your own, and as Simon said, you have an amazing tone to your voice. And Joe, the thing about you is you'd have an amazing recording voice. And if you won, if you got into the final and won the competition, you could sell millions of records. I think you have the talent. You obviously need the vote, but you're the most consistent performer in the competition, and there's a big, big gap in the market for somebody like you. Absolutely. Thank so you. I think you've got it all, but you need the vote.
Thank you, Lily. Thanks.
Joe, you have just clocked up another superb performance. Nerves, because you just sing like a dream. I can definitely agree with Louis that I could hear you all over the radio, all over records. You're going to do very, very well. You have to be in the final.
It's becoming incredibly repetitive, this, which is annoying, but you're just getting better and better and better. I've heard a lot of versions of that song before. It's, you know, apart from obviously Michael, it's one of the best versions of the song I've ever heard, because it was just so stripped down. The latter part, when you changed the tone of your voice, it was absolutely on the money. It felt like it meant something to you. I'm really proud of you, Joe, what you've achieved in this song.
It was chilling. It was everything it needed to be. Passionate, emotional. Honestly, Joe, I think that was even better than anything you've ever done before, if that's possible.
Wow.